While the world is still grappling under COVID-19 second wave, there are many young minds doing their bit to mitigate the same. And here is the famous wife from Afghanistan, which built a brilliant and cost-effective ventilator. These girls are all aged between 14 and 17 and have built a prototype using old car parts based on a design by Massachusetts Institute of Technology and received guidance from Harvard University too. These ventilators provide temporary relief to patients with the respiratory difficulty in an emergency, when the standard ventilators are not available. Easy to carry and can run on battery power for almost 10 hours. And it costs only $700 to produce, in comparison with existing traditional ventilators priced at $20,000. With a less than 30% female literacy rate in Afghanistan, this is the best gift of Eid they have given to everyone. And it's a brilliant display of innovation and technology coming together in these times of need. Inspiring for so many girls in the developing countries where even primary education is a challenge, and it's great to see their courage and also the support from the world's largest universities. Not to mention, of course, all the cultural issues and problems also that exist in these nations already. I think these girls deserve a huge applause.